Medications can save lives. Millions of people use them every day. But what happens with leftover medicines when they aren't taken correctly or can't be used? Medications contain ingredients that can remain active long after disposal. If not disposed of correctly, they may pop up again in unwanted places. Let's look at how this happens. Pharmaceuticals are designed to interact with living systems at low doses. So even low concentrations in the environment can affect local ecosystems. Medications entering the environment can lead to antimicrobial resistance, AMR. This happens when bacteria and other microorganisms develop resistance to antibiotics and antimicrobial medicines, making infections harder to treat. Each of us has a key role to play in avoiding medicines entering the environment. Never dispose of medications or other pharmaceuticals down the toilet or drain. Never dispose of medications into general waste unless specifically advised to by your local waste collection authority. Always take your medication as prescribed and don't stop taking them without consulting your doctor. Check the package leaflet for disposal instructions. Follow the local advice in your area for returning unused medication. Use community drug give-back programs if available. If you are unsure on how to dispose of your medication, consult your local pharmacist. Together, we can protect our health and environment with safe disposal of medications. For more information, visit noharm-europe.org.